It's my 2000 Victory Sport Cruiser. Doesn't even have 2,500 miles on it. It runs good, rides good. It's in great shape. Got some accessories on it, sissy bar with a little luggage rack. It's got some highway pegs. When you get tired of those mid controls, it's got Ness mirrors and a Victory Fly windshield. Bike's all red and black, chrome. Crinkle finish on the engine and the headlight. Dual discs in the front. Brembos, 300 millimeter floating. It's a nice bike. And I'd like to sell it. Garage kept.